job.
Bill, wait a minute. Don't ring that up yet. I need something for my lumbago. The pain is killing me.
It's killing you, my ass. He doesn't know the meaning of the word pain, Phil. I got a pinched sciatica. It'd make your lumbago look like eye strain.
Pain. He wants to talk about pain. I had a gallstone the size of a baseball.
Well, gallstones, yeah. Gallstones are for pussies. When I had the shingles, you see me in here complaining to Phil about it, huh? Did you?
Shingles, schmingles. When I had my ulcers, I was farting razor blades.
Good morning, John.
Good.
Oh, you must be Max Goldman. Hi, I'm Ariel Truax, your new neighbor.
Pleasure.
Isn't it a peach of a day? Oh, listen, I have something for you. It was dropped off at my house by accident. Some of your mail. Here you are. Sorry. Phil, have my herbal therapy oils arrived yet?
They arrived this morning. Special delivery from California.
Wonderful, wonderful. Yes, there's nothing like the scent of fresh tea tree just soaking into your pores. Mm. Don't you agree?
And lovely.
Thank you. Well, it was such a pleasure meeting you, and I'm sure that we're going to see a lot of one another. Goodbye, gentlemen. Goodbye, John.
Yeah.
Holy moly.
Uh-huh.